Good morning, students. How are you? Okay, students, yesterday we have saw some importance about keeping clean, taking care of our body, and also that we have, this is the how that I keep myself clean. So these things that we have studied yesterday. Okay, students, so today we will continue our study, and once more I'd like to remind you, don't skip the video and watch till the end. Okay, students? Okay, let's start. Student, the first thing today that our topic is to keep our body healthy and fit. Okay, to keep our own body healthy and fit, we have to do something. Okay, that what are the things that we have to do? Let's see. The first thing we have to do, we should do some exercise. Daily exercise gives us fit and strong. Okay, students, by sitting in home or by playing your mobile game does not improve your body. Okay, it might instead of improve, it might affect your body. Okay, so it is better to do some exercise. Daily exercise gives us fit and strong. Yes, students, every day you have to try to play outdoor games, not the indoor games. Okay, students, that the first things that you have to do to keep your body healthy and fit. Then the second things you have to do, we should play a game like a cricket and football. Yes, we have to play football and cricket. That is not a digital cricket and football. Okay, we have to play physical cricket and football games. That means this is the outdoor games. Okay, so when you play football or cricket, it give you lot of exercise, physical exercise. Okay, that exercise make you your body fit. Okay, so when we play that, it remove our the laziness. Okay, it's remove our that another that another like a we don't like that our interesting and all the things. Okay, so when you play cricket or football, it's give you physical exercise, and as well as after playing you will get a good rest. When you sleep, you will get a good rest. Okay, student, so that is things that you have to keep in mind. Now the next one is, we should practice yoga daily. Deep breathing helps to keep the body healthy. Yes, students, we should practice yoga. Yes, do you know that yoga, because of the yoga nowadays that our India is popular all over the world. Okay, so we have to do the yoga. Okay, and also to take a deep breath, it helps our body healthy. Okay, so whenever you get time, and do try to do yoga in the morning time. Okay, that morning time is the weather is too cool. Okay, so it will be, you will not feel tired. Okay, so if you do yoga or any exercise in the morning time, because that the air is so fresh in the morning, and also it it gave you the fresh air. Okay, and it you won't get tired. That is the things. Okay, so students, that you have to do yoga. Okay, it not only keep our body, but also it remove the stress from our mind. Okay, so it gives us energetic mind. Okay, when you do yoga. Okay, students, then the number fourth is, we should take rest every day. Sleep helps our body to relax and feel fresh. We must sleep early and rise early. Okay, that is the important things. Yes, students, I know many of the students, they sleep so late. Okay, that is not good. Okay, so try to sleep as soon as early. Okay, so that only you can get up early. Otherwise, if you sleep to 11 o'clock or 12 o'clock in the midnight, then in the morning 5 o'clock you can get up. Okay, so so that will be bad for your body. Okay, that will be not good for your body. So what you have to do, you have to sleep early. Try to sleep before 8 o'clock. Okay, students, that will help you your body fit and relax. Okay, feel relaxed and fresh in your body. Okay, students, so this one you have to keep it in mind. These are the things that you have to keep it in mind. Now, students, there are some outdoor games. Okay, the games we play outside our home are called outdoor games. Cricket, football, hockey are the some outdoor games. Okay, you can see here the picture that out games are here. Okay, badminton, cricket, bowling, okay, basketball, boxing. Oh, there are many games, okay, which you have to play in a outside of home. They are called outdoor games. Okay, so this outdoor game, they help your body to have a good exercise and relax. Okay, so do this one. Okay, students, now the another game that is called indoor game. The games we play inside our home are called indoor game. Ludo, carom and the chess are the some indoor games. Okay, here are many things you can see, like a table tennis, chess, ludo, even basketball. Okay, they are the some games that are played inside of our home. Okay, they are called indoor games. Okay, students, so these games are the very good for our health. So instead of using your mobile game or video game or whatever, that spending time watching in television, they are not good for our body. Okay, so these are the things, students, that you have to do regular so that your body will become a healthy and fit. Okay, so now let's go to the next one, and that is good habits. Okay, students, what are the good habits? Good habits help us to be healthy and strong. We should follow good habits daily. Everyone likes children with the good habits. Okay, so students, we should have a good habits. Okay, we should have a good habit, and everybody loves the children who have a good habits. Okay, so good habit means that we have to eat as much as possible more fruits and vegetables. Okay, fruits and vegetables are always good for our health. Okay, fruits and vegetables, don't always look for the some fish or meat. Okay, so these are sometimes it's okay, but regular eating is it can make us overweight. Okay, so students, you have to eat as much as fruits and vegetables. Okay, and also you have to drink milk. Yes, at least 2 glasses of milk that you have to drink, morning 1 glass or evening 1 glass. Okay, so it gives us a lot of calcium that we have already studied in a previous chapter. Okay, so it gives us calcium. Okay, so it makes our bones and the teeth healthy, is it? So you have to drink that milk. Okay, students, and now the third one that you have to do, that we have to wash our hand after every meals. Okay, before and after every meals, and after using a toilet. Okay, so these are the good habits. Who follow this all? Everyone like them. Okay, even I like all the children who follow these good habits. Okay, good habits means, and we have to also should not chew food very fastly. We have to chew food slowly, and we should avoid talking while we are eating. Okay, and also take a small amount of bite food. Okay, so that are the good habits. Okay, students, that you have to follow. Okay, the good habits, the children who have the good habits, it shows their character, how they are. Okay, so students, that you have to follow this one. Okay, now students, let's move forward for the next one, and the next one is some more good habits. Okay, what are the some more good habits that we have to follow? Look at this. The first one is make your bed after and get up in the morning. That is mistake. Okay, that is the morning. Okay, so you have to make your bed. Okay, when you wake up, you have to make your bed ready, or when you go to sleep, you have to make your bed yourself. Okay, so at least it gives you some physical work. Okay, so it help you to have some physical exercise. Okay, so it may also help you to make you fit and healthy. Okay, students, so this one you have to do. And the second one, throw bites of paper in the dustbin. Yes, don't throw your that garbage from your home or even from your room, the wastage of the pencil, okay, and the bites of paper, don't throw here and there. That you have to throw into the dustbin, not only in home, also when you go to school or even you go to the public place. Okay, you may have some chocolates and whatever, that the wrapper of the chocolate that you have to throw, or that is peel up the banana, that all things that you have to throw into the dustbins. That is the good habits. Okay, students, now the third one is keep your bag, books and toy in their proper place. Yes students, their proper place you have to keep. Don't I have seen many students when they finish their studies, they'll just leave their books and copies there in a table or sometime in a bed, and then they go to play. Okay, and they rush to play. Okay, so that is not good. Okay students, so what you have to do, you have to keep all the things in their proper place. Okay, that are the some more good habits. And then the fourth one is be polite with your friends, teachers and elders. Yes, don't shout. Okay, be polite. Okay, though you are getting angry, be polite. So it helps you, it shows your character. Okay, so students, I know when you get angry you started to shout it. Okay, that is not good. And even with your friend, okay, so sometime you shout at your friend, is it? So that is not good. Okay, so you have to be polite with your friend, teachers and elders. Even sometime I have seen some children, you know, those quarrel with their moms or dad. Yes, I want that, like that they shout. Okay, that is not good. So you have to be polite. Okay, and number fifth is share your things with others. Okay, so students, this is good habits. Okay, always don't keep the things along with you yourself. Okay, we have to share. Okay, sometime we may lost pencil. Okay, so we ask someone, isn't it? Please give me your pencil, is it, or eraser, isn't it? So the same thing you think about yourself. Somebody if lost something, like somebody lost pencil or sharpener or eraser, so you have to you have to share your things. That is a good habits. Okay student, so these are the some more good habits that you have to follow. Okay, now let's move to the last one. Be kind to animals. Yes, we should not be cruel to the animals. Okay, we have to be kind animal, because they also need a love. Okay, we should not stone at animal, or we should not tease any animals. Okay, so that is if you are teasing animals or you are throwing stone at animal, that is not good. Okay students, so these are the things that you have to keep it in your mind. Okay, so I think you will follow this one, and already some of you are following. Okay, so don't forget to do all these things. Okay, so this will help you to make you fit and strong. Okay students, okay, now quickly once more, the first things that we have studied from this lesson, we should keep our body clean. Yes students, as much as you keep your body clean, you protect yourself from the sick. Okay, you protect yourself from the sickness. And not only that, also you are making your body strong and fit. Okay, so that's the things that we have learned from this lesson. And the second thing that we have learned from this lesson, good habits help us to be healthy and strong. Yes, if you are following the good habits, it's make you healthy and strong. And the third thing that we have learned from this story is this lesson is we should do some exercise daily. Of course, without doing exercise we cannot be fit and healthy. Okay, so you have to be fit and healthy, for that one you have to do some physical exercise. Okay, and then the last one that we have learned from this lesson is we should always use dustbin to throw bits of paper. Okay, so don't throw your paper here and there. Always do throw the garbage into the dustbin. Okay, students. So I hope you all are doing following these all the things, and whatever that you are learning from me, so I hope you will follow it. Okay students, so I think we have finished our lesson, and now let's go for the some homework. Okay, now here are the some homework that today that you have to do it. Then the first thing is page number 72, that there are the activities. Look at the picture shown below. Tick the action that shows good habits. Which are the good habits? That one you have to tick, and which are the bad habits that you have to cross it. Okay, students. So this one you have to do, and page number 75. That is A, B, and C. Okay, A, B, and C. C is two portion is in page number 75, and the two portion is in a 76. So this one you have to do, and send it to my personal WhatsApp number before 4 o'clock. Okay, students. Okay, so I hope you understood. You understood the lesson. What all about the keeping clean. Okay, thank you for watching me. Okay, bye bye, stay home, stay safe. Okay, bye bye.